Hi guys, I'm glad you're all here. Did that earthquake there in South Carolina shake you up? USGS originally said it was a magnitude 2.7. Now they upgraded it to a 3.3, but it was actually a 3.5 or slightly larger. 1,658 people said they felt it. One of the reports on EMSC said it was the first one they actually heard. It sounded like a massive explosion. Another report said they felt the rumbling and heard the rumble, and it felt like a large jet flying straight over, no damage. Another report said they felt it while sitting on the couch. And then a report about 14 miles west from where USGS said the earthquake occurred said they lived in South Carolina most of their life. And it was the longest, strongest earthquake that they have felt. The rolling and the noise went on and on. No damage, thank goodness. Now the intensity level keeps going up and up too. They gave it an intensity level originally of 5, and now it's 6, which is considered a strong but light earthquake. It was reportedly felt in Myrtle Beach, looks like Wilmington. Where else? Baltimore, Washington, near Maryland, near Richmond, Virginia Beach, Norfolk. What do we got up over here? Frankfurt, Daytona. Yeah, they're probably gonna upgrade this, or at least they should. Let's see. Columbia, I think that is. Greenville, Charlotte. Now, intensity level 6 means it's felt by all people. Many people are frightened and run outdoors. Heavy furniture even moved. A few instances of fallen plaster and damaged chimneys. Damage slight. So, doing a Twitter search here, it was originally posted as a 2.7. Another person about an hour ago said their whole house was shaking in Columbia. Sol Morales said that his truck was shaking and thought another one was driving by. Then to come to find out, it was an earthquake. Here it shows on one of the weather channels how it was upgraded to a 3.3. Originally, it was an intensity level 3 and a magnitude 2.7, but then they decided to upgrade it to a 3.3. So here's its signature as it came in. I don't see anything since then. Yeah, and they're saying this is the 10th earthquake they've had in the area since November, I believe. On October 31st, there was a magnitude 2.3. And then down over here, what do we got? A 2.8. That was September, a 2.8 on the 27th. And up north, that's where they had the 1886. It was probably a 7.3 to a 7.7, according to USGS. So, did you feel this earthquake? Just about everybody probably did. Yeah, what are your thoughts? How did your pets react? Let us know. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And always be safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.